ទួលលោកលោកស្រីអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាសូមអរគុណលោកអ្នកដែលបានបកស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបណ្ដាអន្តរជាតិ RFE នៅពេលនេះម៉ោង7យប
់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានដោយរិទ្ធមូនីកា
អ្នកភូមិលោពីងតវ៉ាជាថ្មីរឿងដីធ្លីចំពេលវត្តមានដំណាក់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនៅកម្ពុជាសម្ព័ន្ធកំណែតម្រង់ការបោះឆ្នោតកម្រាក់ឡើងវិញពេលលោកស៊ូបេឌីស្ថិតនៅកម្ពុជាក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលបើកសិក្ខាសាលាផ្សព្វផ្សាយស្តីពីជំងឺផ្លូវដង្ហើមមជ្ឈមបុព្វានិងជំងឺប្រសាទបាក់សាច់ប្រភេទថ្មីតុលាការកំពូលម៉ាឡេស៊ីហាមមិនអោយអ្នកកាន់គ្រឹះសាសនាប្រើពាក្យអាឡាយន្តហោះអ៊ីស្រាអែលបាញ់ប្រហារទីតាំងយោធាស៊ីរីក្រោមមរណភាពក្មេងជំទង់អ៊ីស្រាអែល
RFI
ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមកពីស្រុកកំពង់ត្រឡាចខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងប្រមាណជា70នាក់បានឡើងមកទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតដើម្បីដាក់ញត្តិទៅកាន់គណៈកាឡៃលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌ដើម្បីស្នើសុំឲ្យស្ថាប័នទាំងពីរនេះអន្តរាគមន៍ដល់ពួកគាត់នៅក្នុងចំនួនដីធ្លីដ៏រ៉ាំរ៉ៃជាមួយក្រុមហ៊ុន KBC ដែលពួកគាត់ចោទប្រកាន់ថាបានរំលោភយកដីប្រជាជនជាង140ហិកតាបន្ទាប់ពីនេះពួកអ្នកភូមិក៏បានត្រៀមដាក់ញត្តិទៅកាន់លោកសូរិយាប្រសាទស៊ូបេឌីផងដែរនៅរសៀលនេះញៀមសុផា
ជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្នុងភូមិឡពីងស្រុកកំពង់ត្រឡាចខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងចំនួន78គ្រួសារដែលមានទំនាស់ដីធ្លីជាមួយក្រុមហ៊ុន KBC បាននាំគ្នាដាក់ញត្តិតវ៉ាកាលពីព្រឹកមិញទៅកាន់គណៈកាឡៃលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងក្រសួងយុតិធម៌ការដាក់ញត្តិនេះបានធ្វើឡើងដំណើរគ្នាទៅនឹងការក្រុងដាក់ញត្តិផងដែរទៅកាន់អ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិលោកសូរិយាប្រសាទស៊ូបេឌីនៅរុស្ស៊ីនេះខណៈដែលលោកកំពុងមានវត្តមាននៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅឡើយលោករាជសីមាតំណាងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយរូបបានថ្លែងថាពួកគាត់បានស្នើសុំអន្តរាគមន៍ជាថ្មីពីប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរបន្ទាប់ពីបណ្ដឹងជាច្រើនជាង100បណ្ដឹងកន្លងមកស្ដីពីការរំលោភយកដីធ្លីពីសំណាក់ក្រុមហ៊ុន KBC មិនត្រូវបានគេដោះស្រាយអ្នកភូមិឡពីងលោករាជសីមាអះអាងថាដីរបស់ពួកគេត្រូវអាជ្ញាធរគុកឃិតលួចធ្វើប្លង់លក់ចាប់តាំងពីឆ្នាំ2003មកដោយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចំនួន89គ្រួសារហើយសម្រាប់លើកនេះគឺជាឱកាសល្អមួយហើយដែលពួកគាត់បានសុំកិច្ចអន្តរាគមន៍ជាថ្មីពីប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរស្របគ្នាទៅនឹងវត្តមានរបស់លោកស៊ូបេឌីនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាតំណាងអ្នកភូមិម្នាក់ទៀតគឺអ្នកស្រីអ៊ុំសុភីដែលបានយកញត្តិទៅដាក់នៅគណៈកាឡៃលោកហ៊ុនសែនដោយផ្ទាល់ថ្លែងថាតំណាងគណៈកាឡៃនិងតំណាងក្រសួងយុតិធម៌បានទទួលរួចហើយមិនមានការឆ្លើយតបភ្លាមៗពីគណៈកាឡៃលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៅឡើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកសំប្រជាមេនិតអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងយុតិធម៌បានប្រាប់វត្ថុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFE នៅថ្ងៃនេះថារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងយុតិធម៌លោកអង្គវងវឌ្ឍនាបានពិនិត្យរឿងនេះជាបន្ទាន់ហើយបញ្ជូនទៅកាន់នាយកដ្ឋានរដ្ឋបវេណីដើម្បីដោះស្រាយជាបន្តទោះជាយ៉ាងនេះក្តីក្រុមអ្នកតវ៉ានៅមិនទាន់មានការជឿជាក់យ៉ាងមុតមមនៅឡើយថាដំណោះស្រាយនឹងអាចកើតមានឡើងប្រសិនបើរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនមានការតាំងចិត្តដោះស្រាយស្របទៅនឹងកំណែទម្រង់ដីធ្លីដែលខ្លួនបានប្រកាសនៅក្នុងអាណត្តិទី5នេះ
សហជីពកម្មករនិងសមាគមកម្មករចំនួន6នៅថ្ងៃទី23មិថុនានេះបានចេញផ្សាយសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍រួមគ្នាមួយស្នើសុំឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលដំឡើងប្រាក់ខែដល់កម្មកររោងចក្រកាត់ដេរនិងស្បែកជើងសំណូមពរឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលលុបចោលបំរាមការជួបជុំសាធារណៈនិងបើកការស៊ើបអង្កេតលើជនល្មើសដែលបានប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើហិង្សាបាញ់បោះលើកម្មករដែលបណ្តាលឲ្យមានរបួសនិងស្លាប់កាលពីដើមខែមករាអ្នកនយោបាយខ្វែងគំនិតគ្នាកំណែតម្រង់ការបោះឆ្នោតជាប់គាំងសង្គមស៊ីវិលទ្រាំស្ងៀមមិនបានវិភាគទានថ្មីផុសឡើងនៅឯសន្តិគមហ៊ីម៉ាវ៉ារីនៅថ្ងៃអង្គារស្អែកនេះសម្ព័ន្ធកំណែតម្រង់ការបោះឆ្នោតនឹងធ្វើសិក្ខាសាលានៅទីនោះនេះគឺជាកលតិស័កសមស្របសម្រាប់ស្នើវិសោធនកម្មក្របខ័ណ្ឌច្បាប់ក្រៅរដ្ឋសភាគឺសមស្របនឹងវត្តមានអ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសឯមេរីកា
អង្គការមិនមែនរដ្ឋាភិបាលចំនួន20អង្គភាពដែលផ្ដុំគ្នាបានជាសម្ព័ន្ធកំណែតម្រង់ការបោះឆ្នោតហៅកាត់ជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសថា IRA ធ្វើសិក្ខាសាលាសាធារណៈឯសន្តិការហ៊ីម៉ាវារីនៅថ្ងៃអង្គារទី24ខែមិថុនាថ្មីបើមិនមែនធ្វើនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋសភាកលតិស័កហាក់ដូចជាសមស្របសម្រាប់ឲ្យសង្គមស៊ីវិលធ្វើសេចក្តីស្នើវិសោធនកម្មក្របខ័ណ្ឌច្បាប់ទាក់ទងនឹងស្ថាប័នគ្រប់គ្រងការបោះឆ្នោតយន្តការដោះស្រាយវិវាទបោះឆ្នោតការចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតបញ្ជីឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតនិងប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយក្នុងរដូវបោះឆ្នោតសំស្របម្យ៉ាងដោយសារគណៈបកនយោបាយជាប់ឆ្នោតទាំងពីរពលគឺគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលមូលមាត់គ្នាលើចំណុចជាច្រើនទៅហើយនោះ បានដែរលើផ្លូវតរច្រកជាថ្មីបន្ទាប់ពីគណៈបកដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានបដិសេធសំណើរបស់គណៈបកប្រឆាំងក្នុងការជ្រើសរើសសមាជិកគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសម្លេង 2 ប្រសាទស៊ូបេឌីត្រូវថ្លែងសន្ទរកថានិងសម្ដែងមតិបើកសិក្ខាសាលានោះផងលើកពីនេះទៀតលោកថនសារាយប្រធានសមាគមអាតហុកការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងអភិវឌ្ឍនៅកម្ពុជាព្រមទាំងលោកស្រីធីតាខឹងនាយិកាអង្គការសិលការនិងប្រធានគណៈកម្មាធិការលើកស្ទួយស្ត្រីក្នុងវិស័យនយោបាយចូលរួមថ្លែងសន្ទរកថាបើកនិងបិទសិក្ខាសាលានោះផងដែរព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នោះជាឱកាសសម្រាប់ឲ្យអង្គការមិនមែនរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលជាសមាជិករបស់សម្ព័ន្ធកំណែទម្រង់ការ ដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតបង្ហាញសេចក្តីស្នើវិសោធនកម្មក្របខណ្ឌច្បាប់របស់ខ្លួនចំពោះមុខគណៈបដិយោបាយស្ថាប័នពាក់ព័ន្ធនិងការបោះឆ្នោតក៏ដូចជាសិក្ខាកាមនៅពេលព្រឹកនៅពេលរសៀលអ្នកចូលរួមទាំងឡាយអាចពិភាក្សាលើសំណើនោះជាមួយភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធប៉ុន្លងទៅ ជាពិសេសគឺមុននឹងក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសតំណាងរាស្ត្រឆ្នាំ2013អ៊ីរ៉ាធ្លាប់បានផ្ដល់មតិជាច្រើនដើម្បីកែលម្អដំណើររៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាប៉ុន្តែអនុសាសន៍ទាំងអម្បាលម៉ានោះត្រូវបានច្រានចោលដោយរដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដែលចោទសម្ព័ន្ធនេះថាស្និទ្ធនឹងគណៈបកប្រឆាំង
ពីព័ន្ធស្ដីពីការជំនឿក្នុងរបបខ្មែរក្រហមក្រុងនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើជំហានដំបូងនៅសារមន្ទីរតាមខេត្តចំនួន5គឺខេត្តបាត់ដំបងបន្ទាយមានជ័យកំពង់ធំតាកែវនិងខេត្តសៀមរាបពីព័ន្ធនេះនឹងបើកធ្វើនៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងថ្ងៃទី21មិថុនាស្អែកនៅឯសារមន្ទីរខេត្តបាត់ដំបងនិងថ្ងៃទី23មិថុនានៅសារមន្ទីរខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យតាមគម្រោងពីព័ន្ធនេះនឹងធ្វើទៅនៅតាមរាជធានីខេត្តទាំង23ក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយគោ ដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងការចងចាំពីរបបខ្មែរក្រហមនេះបាទតាមសេចក្ដីជូនដំណឹងរបស់ក្រសួងវប្បធម៌និងវិចិត្រសិល្បៈនិងសារមន្ទីរនៃការចងចាំរបស់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលឯកសារកម្ពុជាពីព័ត៌មានស្ដីពីការជន់លៀសក្នុងរបបខ្មែរក្រហមនេះបានធ្វើឡើងស្របពេលដែលអង្គជំនុំជម្រះសាលាដំបងនៃអង្គជំនុំជម្រះវិសាមញ្ញក្នុងតុលាការកម្ពុជាបានប្រកាសថា សាវនាកាបឋមលើសំណុំរឿងសូនសូនពីរវគ្គ២ប្រឆាំងនឹងជនជាប់ចោតឃីវសំផននិងនួនជានិងប្រព្រឹត្តនៅថ្ងៃទី30ខែកក្កដាខាងមុខនេះ ជំងឺថ្មីពីរគឺជំងឺផ្ដាសាយបាសីហាស់7/9និងជំងឺផ្លូវដង្ហើមមជ្ឈមបពាកំពុងតែរីករាលដាលយ៉ាងឆាប់រហ័សនៅប្រទេសចិននិងនៅមជ្ឈមបពាដោយក្តីបារម្ភក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលកម្ពុជាដោយមានការឧបត្ថម្ភពីអង្គការសុខភាពពិភពលោកបានរៀបចំសិក្ខាសាលាមួយនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះដើម្បីផ្សព្វផ្សាយពីជំងឺទាំងពីរនេះជូនដល់ប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយអ្នកកាសែតពិសាបានសារព័ត៌មានជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិជាច្រើនបានចូលរួមស្ដាប់ លោកវិជ្ជបណ្ឌិតលីសវណ្ណប្រធាននាយកដ្ឋានប្រយុទ្ធនឹងជំងឺឆ្លងបានគូបញ្ជាក់ប្រាប់អ្នកកាសាជាង30នាក់ពីភាពខុសគ្នារបស់ជំងឺប្រាសាយបាក់សៃប្រភេទចាស់ហាស់ 5N1 និងជំងឺប្រាសាយបាក់សៃប្រភេទថ្មីហាស់ 7N9 ដូចនេះថាជំងឺប្រាសាយបាក់សៃប្រភេទចាស់ហាស់ 5N1 ច្រើនកើតលើមនុស្សស្រីពិសេសគឺក្មេងចំណែកជំងឺប្រាសាយបាក់សៃប្រភេទថ្មីហាស់ 5N1 ដែលឆ្លងពីការប៉ះពាល់បាក់សៃដែលឈឺឬងាប់ជំងឺប្រាសាយបាក់សៃប្រភេទថ្មីហាស់ 7N9 នេះឆ្លងពីការប៉ះពាល់បាក់សៃដែលមានផ្ទុកមេរោគតែគ្មានសញ្ញាថាឈឺឡើយដោយឡែកជំងឺផ្លូវដង្ហើមមជ្ឈិមបូព៌ាកូរ៉ូណាវីរុសហៅកាត់ថាមឺសក៏កំពុងតែរីករាលដាលគួរឲ្យបារម្ភដែរ ជំងឺមឺសនេះមានប្រភពមកពីតំបន់មជ្ឈិមបូព៌ានៅឆ្នាំ2012ហើយគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់នាពេលថ្មីៗនេះវាបានឆ្លងរាលដាលទៅកាន់ផ្នែកផ្សេងៗទៀតនៃពិភពលោកកូរ៉ូណាវីរុសត្រូវបានគេរកឃើញថាមាននៅលើសត្វប្រជៀវនិងសត្វអូតជំងឺប្រាសាយបាក់សៃប្រភេទថ្មី 5N9 និងជំងឺផ្លូវដង្ហើមមជ្ឈិមបូព៌ាមឺសមានរោគសញ្ញាដូចជាគ្រុនក្តៅក្អក ពិបាកដកដង្ហើមរងងាញាក់និងឈឺបំពង់កជាដើមដោយសារតែជំងឺថ្មីទាំងពីរមានរោគសញ្ញាស្រដៀងទៅនឹងជំងឺប្រសាទធម្មតាលោកវិជ្ជបណ្ឌិតលីសវណ្ណបានសំណូមពរឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងអស់ប្រុងប្រយ័ត្ននិងប្រញាប់ទៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យបន្ទាន់ប្រសិនបើមានរោគសញ្ញាទាំងអស់នេះ បាទបើជាជំងឺប្រសាទបាក់សេប្រភេទថ្មី52និងជំងឺផ្លូវដង្ហើមមជ្ឈមបពីមឺសមិនទាន់មានវត្តមាននៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក៏ដោយក៏ការបង្ការជំងឺនេះនិងការបញ្ជ្រាបការយល់ដឹងអំពីជំងឺនេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលកម្ពុជាយកចិត្តទុកដាក់លោកវិជ្ជបណ្ឌិតលីសវណ្ណផ្ដល់ជាអនុសាសន៍ថាសាធារណជនទូទៅត្រូវសម្អាតដៃឲ្យបានញឹកញាប់ត្រូវខ្ទប់មាត់ឬពាក់ម៉ាស់នៅពេលក្អកឬកណ្ដាស់ដោយឡែកផលិតផលសាច់និងស ដែលធ្វើដំណើរទៅតំបន់មជ្ឈិមបូព៌ាត្រូវប្រកាន់ស្មារតីប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នខ្ពស់ពិសេសជាវៀងប៉ះពាល់ជាមួយសត្វឈឺឬសត្វអូត ស្ថានទូតអាមេរិកនិងប្រារព្ធពិធីអបអរនិស្សិតកម្ពុជាចំនួន7រូបដែលទទួលបានអាហារូបករណ៍ថ្មីបំផុតពីកម្មវិធីផ្តល់អាហារូបករណ៍ដល់និស្សិតបរទេស រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសជប៉ុនលោកហ្វូមីអូគីស្ដានឹងមកបំពេញទស្សនកិច្ចនៅកម្ពុជាចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី28ខែមិថុនារហូតដល់ថ្ងៃទី1ខែកក្កដានេះបើយោងតាមសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានរបស់ក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជានៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះក្នុងអំឡុងពេលទស្សនកិច្ចនេះរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសជប៉ុនរួមជាមួយលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននឹងចូលរួមពិធីបើកសម្ពោធផ្សារទំនើប អនមលភ្នំពេញដែលជាសាខាមួយរបស់ផ្សារទំនើបអេអនរបស់ប្រទេសជប៉ុនផងដែរពិធីសម្ពោធគ្រងនឹងបើកធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃទី28ខែមិថុនាខាងមុខនេះលោកហ្វូមីអូគីស្ដានឹងចូលបង្គំគាល់ព្រះមហាក្សត្រកម្ពុជាព្រះករុណាព្រះបាទសម្តេចព្រះបរមនាថនរោត្តមសីហមុនីហើយក៏នឹងជួបពិភាក្សាជាមួយលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងលោកខាវណាំហុងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជាផងដែរ ហើយកម្ពុជានិងជប៉ុនក៏គ្រោងនឹងចុះហត្ថលេខាលើកលិខិតប្តូរសារស្តីពីជំនួយឥតសំណងដែលមានទឹកប្រាក់ជាង851លានយេននិងប្រាក់កម្ចីសម្បត្តិចំនួន13,000លានយេនដែលជប៉ុនផ្តល់ឲ្យកម្ពុជាផងដែរ ដែលឡាយពីព័ត៌មានការងារសម្រាប់ក្រុមហ៊ុនជប៉ុនដែលតែងតែរៀបចំរៀងរាល់3ខែម្ដងនោះនឹងធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ទី28ខែមិថុនាខាងមុខនេះចាប់ពីម៉ោង8ព្រឹកដល់ម៉ោង3រសៀលនៅមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសហប្រតិបត្តិការកម្ពុជាជប៉ុននេះបើយោងតាមសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានរបស់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសហប្រតិបត្តិការកម្ពុជាជប៉ុន CJCC តាមសេចក្ដីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានមានក្រុមហ៊ុនជប៉ុនចំនួន15នឹងចូលរួមនៅក្នុងពិព័រណ៍ការងារនេះហើយបទបង្ហាញជាច្រើនទាក់ទងទៅនឹងក្រុមហ៊ុននិងដំណើរការនៃការរៀបបុគ្គលិកនិងប្រព្រឹត្តនៅក្នុងពិព័រណ៍នេះផងដែរ យមរាមព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិនិយាយពីប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីតុលាការកំពូលម៉ាឡេស៊ីទើបនឹងបានចេញសេចក្តីសម្រេចនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះដោយបានច្រានចោលបណ្ដឹងរបស់អ្នកកាន់គ្រឹះសាសនាដែលទាមទារសិទ្ធិប្រាពីអាឡាដើម្បីសម្ដៅលើព្រះរបស់ពួកគេចំនួនជំវិញការប្រាពីអាឡានេះបានបង្កភាពចម្រូងចម្រាសនៅក្នុងសង្គមម៉ាឡេស៊ីអរិយាពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំមកហើយសេនីណាពន្យល់អំពីដំណើររឿងនេះ បញ្ហាបានចាប់តុលាការពីឆ្នាំ2007នៅពេលដែលក្រសួងហត្ថលេខាម៉ាឡេស៊ីបានចេញប្រកាសមួយហាមឃាត់មិនឲ្យកសិទ្ធកាតូលិកដែលសរសេរជាភាសាម៉ាឡេយកពីអាឡាហ្ទៅប្រើដើម្បីសម្ដៅលើព្រះនៃគ្រិស្តសាសនាអញ្ញាធម៌ម៉ាឡេស៊ីក៏ដូចជាប្រជាជនម៉ាឡេស៊ីភាគច្រើនដែលកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមយល់ថាពីអាឡាហ្នេះអាចប្រើបានសម្រាប់តែសម្ដៅលើព្រះនៃសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ ក៏ប៉ុន្តែកសែតកាតូលិកម៉ាឡេបានដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងទៅតុលាការរដ្ឋបាលដើម្បីទាមទារឲ្យលោកចៅបំរាមរបស់គ្រូស៊ូមហាផ្ទៃដោយលើកឡើងថាពាក្យអាឡាដែលមានតាមកំណត់ពីភាសាអារ៉ាប់គឺជាពាក្យតែមួយគត់ក្នុងភាសាម៉ាឡេដែលមានន័យថាព្រះហើយថាអ្នកកាន់គ្រិស្តសាសនានៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីធ្លាប់ប្រើពាក្យនេះដើម្បីសំដៅទៅលើព្រះរបស់ពួកគេអរិយាពេលរាប់សតវត្សកន្លងមកហើយដូច្នេះ ប្រសិនបើអាញាធរហាមឃាត់មិនអោយអ្នកកាន់សាសនាផ្សេងប្រើពីនេះវាគឺជាការរំលោភលើសិទ្ធិរបស់អ្នកកាន់សាសនាភាគតិចនៅឆ្នាំ2009តុលាការរដ្ឋបាលម៉ាឡេស៊ីក៏បានចេញសេចក្តីសម្រេចលុបចោលបំរាមរបស់ក្រសួងហត្ថលេខាវិញទៅតាមបណ្ដឹងរបស់កាសែតកាតូលិកសេចក្តីសម្រេចបាននេះបានបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានភាពតានតឹងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងរវាងអ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមនិងអ្នកកាន់សាសនាគ្រីស្ទនៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីរហូតមានការវាយប្រហារទៅលើវិហ
ប្រាប់ថាមិនឲ្យប្រើពាក្យអាឡាស់ស្រាប់តែបានត្រូវដាក់ឡើងវិញទើបធ្វើឲ្យកាសែតកាតូលិកប្តឹងបន្តទៅតុលាការកំពូល ទីក្រុងកូបាន់តៃនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះតុលាការកំពូលបាននិយាយដែលមានចាក្រមចំនួនជំរះ7រូបបានសម្រេចដល់សំណេញ4ទល់នឹង3ចរន្តចោលបណ្ដឹងរបស់កាសែតកាតូលិកនេះ សេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការកំពូលដែលជាសេចក្តីសម្រេចបិទផ្លូវតវ៉ាវាគឺជាការបិទបញ្ចប់ជម្លោះតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ជាមួយការប្រើពាក្យអាឡាហ៍នេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាមិនប្រកាសថានឹងអាចដោះស្រាយភាពតានតឹងរវាងអ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមនិងអ្នកកាន់សាសនាគ្រីស្ទបាននោះទេក្រុមអ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមបាននាំគ្នាអបអរសាទរចំពោះសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការកំពូលនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្រុមអ្នកកាន់គ្រីស្ទសាសនាវិ ជនជាតិភាគតិច
បណ្ដារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះបានថ្កោលទោសយោធាដែលកំពុងតែដឹកនាំប្រទេសថៃហើយពួកគេបានព្រមព្រៀងគ្នាលើវិធានការដាក់ទោសលើថៃដើម្បីហៅលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យក្នុងប្រទេសត្រឡប់មកវិញជាបន្ទាន់បណ្ដារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបានលុបចោលទស្សនកិច្ចផ្លូវការទាំងអស់ទៅប្រទេសថៃនិងព្យួរទុកការចុះហត្ថលេខានៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងដៃគូនិងកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការជាដៃគូជាមួយនឹងក្រុងបាងកកនេះបើយ ពីប្រាំពីរឆ្នាំទៅដប់ឆ្នាំបន្ទាប់ពីពួកគេត្រូវបានចាប់ប្រកាន់ថាបានជួយក្រុមភិត្រមូស្លីមក្នុងការផ្សព្វផ្សាយព័ត៌មានមិនពិតអ្នកកាសែតទាំងបីនាក់ក៏មានម្នាក់ជាអ្នកកាសែតជនជាតិអូស្ត្រាលីផងដែរអ្នកកាសែតទាំងបីនាក់គឺជាអ្នកកាសែតក្នុងចំណោមជនជាប់ចោទទាំង 20នាក់ដែលត្រូវបានតុលាការអេស៊ីបចាប់ប្រកាន់ថាបានបង្កកំហឹងអន្តរជាតិខណៈដែលអេស៊ីបបានរឹតបន្ទឹងការរីករាលដាលនៃប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្ស ទីតាំងស៊ីរីជាច្រើនកន្លែងដែលបីសងសឹកនឹងការបាញ់ប្រហាររបស់កងទ័ពស៊ីរីដែលបានសម្លាប់ក្មេងជំទង់អ៊ីស្រាអែលម្នាក់កាលពីថ្ងៃអាទិត្យនៅខ្ពង់រាបហ្គូឡង់អ៊ីស្រាអែលប្រាប់ថាការបាញ់សងសឹកទៅស៊ីរីវិញនេះមិនបានបង្កឲ្យមានជនរងគ្រោះនោះទេការប៉ះទង្គិចតាមព្រំដែនរវាងអ៊ីស្រាអែលនិងស៊ីរីចាប់តាមទាំងខ្លាំងតាំងពីស៊ីរីធ្លាក់ក្នុងវិបត្តិសង្គ្រាមឆ្នាំ2011ឆ្នាំ2011មកព្រំសឿនសូល
បានចំទីតាំងស៊េរីចំនួន9កន្លែងក្នុងនោះមានទីបញ្ជាការដ្ឋានកងទ័ពស៊េរីជាច្រើនកន្លែងអ៊ីស្រាអែលប្រាប់ថាគ្មានជនរងគ្រោះក្នុងការបាញ់ប្រហារនេះទេអ៊ីស្រាអែលចងសងសឹកនឹងការបាញ់ប្រហារពីសំណាក់ស៊េរីកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃអាទិត្យម្សិលមិញដែលបានធ្វើឲ្យក្មេងជំទង់ម្នាក់អាយុ13ឆ្នាំបាត់បង់ជីវិតព្រឹកម្សិលមិញក្មេងជំទង់រូបនេះស្ថិតក្នុងរថយន្តមួយគ្រឿងជាមួយឪពុកគេព្រមទាំងបរិសុទ្ធម្នាក់ ពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្នុងភូមិឡពីងស្រុកកំពង់ត្រឡាចគូបញ្ជាក់ថាឪពុករបស់ក្មេងប្រុសរូបនោះរួមនឹងបារោះរួមរថយន្តនោះបំរើការងារឲ្យក្រសួងការពារជាតិអ៊ីស្រាអែលអ៊ីស្រាអែលចោទសេរីថាប៉ុនប៉ងបាញ់ប្រហាររថយន្តជនស៊ីវិល នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីអ៊ីស្រាអែលបេនយ៉ាមីនណេតាយ៉ាហ៊ូបានថ្កោលទោសការបាញ់ប្រហារពីសំណាក់សេរីគូរំលឹកថាតំបន់កំពង់រីបហ្គូឡង់ដែលមានហេតុការបាញ់ប្រហារពីសំណាក់សេរីដើមឡើយជាដែនដីភាគខាងត្បូងសេរីអ៊ីស្រាអែលបានកាន់កាប់តំបន់នេះតាំងពីឆ្នាំ1970មកក្រោយបានធ្វើសង្គ្រាមជាមួយអេហ្ស៊ីបយ៉ូដានីនិងសេរីអ៊ីស្រាអែលបានដាក់ផ្ទៃដីតំបន់1200គីឡូម៉ែត្រការ៉េចូលជាឧបសម្ព័ន្ធទោះជាសហគមន៍អន្តរជា ការប៉ះទង្គិចរវាងអ៊ីស្រាអែលនិងស៊ីរីថ្ងៃអាទិត្យម្សិលមិញជាហេតុការណ៍គួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់ខ្លាំងនៅព្រំដែនជាមួយស៊ីរីកិច្ចចាប់ពីពេលមានសង្គ្រាមស៊ីវិលមកគេនៅចាំបានថាការពីខែមីនាកងទ័ពអ៊ីស្រាអែលបានទម្លាក់គ្រាប់បែកលើទីតាំងកងទ័ពស៊ីរីជាច្រើនកន្លែងផងដែរបន្ទាប់ពីមានការផ្ទុះគ្រាប់បែកបង្ករបួសដល់ទាហានអ៊ីស្រាអែលបួនរូប
យើងបានចាប់ព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិដល់នាយកពីការប្រកួតកីឡាបាល់ទាត់ពិភពលោកលទ្ធផលនៃការប្រកួតកាលពីយប់មិញប៊ែលហ្សិកឈ្នះរុស្ស៊ីមួយទល់នឹងសូន្យកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងចាញ់អាល់ហ្សេរីពីទល់នឹងបួនរីឯអាមេរិកនិងព័រទុយហ្គាល់បានចប់ដោយលទ្ធផលពីស្មើចំណែកនៅយប់ថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះមានបួនប្រកួតនៅម៉ោង11យប់នៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមានពីរប្រកួតគឺអូស្ត្រាលីនិងអេស្ប៉ាញរីឯហូឡង់ជួបជាមួយនឹងឈីលីចំណែកនៅម៉
វិទ្យុបារាំង RFI ភ្នំពេញ92 MHz សៀមរាប92 MHz បាត់ដំបងក្រុងព្រះសីហនុនិងកំពង់ចាម 94.5 MHz
លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីជាបន្តទៀតនេះលោកអ្នកនាងនៅបានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់យើងដែលក្នុងនោះរួមមានដំបូងគឺជានីតិភ្ញៀវប្រចាំថ្ងៃរៀបចំដោយលីមិងហួរថ្ងៃនេះមិងហួរបានសម្ភាសន៍ជាមួយលោកសុកឡាវនាយកប្រតិបត្តិក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអញ្ញាកណ្ដាលក្រោយមកគឺជានីតិព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អន្តរជាតិប្រចាំថ្ងៃដែលរៀបចំដោយអៀងសុកមិញលើកឡើងអំពីស្ថានភាពនៃអេរ៉ាដែលក្រុមជីហាតបានវាយយកបានក្រុងចំនួន3ទៀតខ ียบหักโดยในชงไงหากจะมาจับคือจีนิตีผู้มาซะนโยบายระบอบจองฟรังซอตันทั้งนี้จองฟรังซอตันซูมเลือกหลังอัมพีอันเดียหนึ่งชั้นปล่อยยาทมเชียงกลุ่มหนุ่ม
นิวประจำทั้งไง
เพื่อประจำทั้งหลายระบบวิชูบารังอันตรายจิต RFE ในไทยจันนี้คือโลกสกล้าวนิยุปฏิบัติกรมประสาอัญญากันดาลโลกสกล้าวบานไหนดังทาจะปีบังการการปิดชนามปีปอนใบระหดดาคายมีโทนาชนามปีปอนดับบุญกรมประสาอัญญากันดาลบานดาสไลบิบิทการงี้เตอร์ตายแตงอ้อมโมปีวิสัยกัดเดบานจำนวนเชียงมวยป้อนปรับใบร้อยห้าสับสำนมเรื่องคนใต้กรมประชาอัญญากันดาได้เปรียบโดยจีตลากาการเงินนี้กำปองประชมมกหนึ่งของวัฒวิกาจะปีคายกัญญาต่อเติมขนมมวยชนะมวยชนะกรมประชาอัญญากันดาเตรียมการทวิกาจำนวนประมาณ50,000 ดอลลาร์แข่งกราบนี้จีบัตรสัมผัสระเวียงลีเมงฮู้หนึ่งลูกสกลาวสู้มันเจสต์ดับ
ขนมสมจุลิบสู้ลูกสกลาวบ่า
บ่าสมจุลิบสู้
ออกคนลูกในบ้านอัญญาและขนมบ้านจุบสัมผัสตัวบ่าจุบวิ่งดำนากากรมประชาอัญญากันดาจับตังปีชนะปีปอนใบระหดมาดอชนะปีปอนดับบุญคือเมียนอยากไปดับมวยชนะบ่าขนมอยากไปดับมวยชนะตามระบายกาได้ลูกบ้านบังหันในขนมสันสกสายในประทังไงจันตีมาพายใบใครมีตัวนานิบังหันท่าจับตังปีชนะปีปอนใบระหดมาดอใครมีตัวนาชนะปีปอนดับบุญนี้กรมประชาอัญญากันดาตะตัวสมนมเรืองยกมาดอสไลน์นักบานเชียงหมดปอนปรำใบโรยสมนมเรืองในขนมนุวิสัยกัดได้ในใต้นอมกขนมสมนมเรืองแตงเชียงหมดปอนปรำใบโรยขบันท้ายขนมระยะปีผมมุ้ยขายในชั้นปีปอนดับบุญนี้ลูกบานเลือกลางทามีนสมนมเรืองบางการระหดดอมมรอยหกสปีสมนมเรืองเชียงมงขยมสมเชียงดุกสกลาวปุญญูมูลหายในการการสมนมเรืองในดามชั้นปีปอนดับบุญนี้ตาหมกปีหายดับไปปะ
มาสมกุลฉันชมพูการการลางสมนมเรืองในนำปีปอนดับบุญนี่อาจมีกระตามวยจำนวนจำนวนมวยคือทาโดยซาตายสถานเพียบตำเนียตำนองมีชีวิตในปฏิกรรมมีชีพยังในดำฉน้ำปีปอนดับบุญนี่คือมีเพียบล้อกกอมวยจำนวนได้เท่าไอมีไปวิทย์การีชิชราในการเจงปีโกตกรรมอาชีพจะต้องชมวยนั้นประชนุลอปะปรมาในขนมวิสัยกัดเดนสบายเชิงแต่เพียบมวยเจี๊ยดได้ยังผินัดเหม่อชีกตาถวยการหลังได้คือจะต้องชมวยนั้นจารกาที่จำรานในขนมวิสัยเศรษฐกิจระบบปฏิกรรมมีชีพยังดูชนะมีในทานในประเด็นมีจำนวนการการลางสักครีวิญญุกในปฏิกรรมเชียกระดูเชียจำนวนกรรมกรอยู่เช็คการลางผ่องได้นุคือชีละขณะทอมดาหรือก็เชียทอมเชียดคือจำนวนวิเวกการเย็นนั้นคือก็มีการการลางติดตามทุกได้ไอชิมก็สมได้ช่วยจำนวนมินติคือทางการการลางในขนมตระพิบัตินี้คือยึงกระทาชีจำนวนวิจิมินตัววิ่งมีนาพิกีต่างสองขางต่างทางกรรมกรสักชิดหนึ่งทางในยุชุกวัดประประสิบาดอกสายวิเวกการเย็นได้มีละขณะราชนาสัมพันธ์ตรมตรึกตามฉบับการงี้ระบอบปฏิกรรมชีพยึงคือมีในทางกฎปราปราศิบาบกังกระทรวงการงี้เฮยประตอมติดกระทรวงการงี้บรรจุเรื่องนั้งมาขังกรมประชาญาคดาถูกการออสไลด์ตามนิติวิธีได้ยิงกำหนดตามฉบับยังวิ่งกิจกิจนาชีสัญญาบุญมิ้นบังให้บิพิพจัดตุ้มในจราตุ้มเนตตุ้มลงมีชีวิตแบบยึง
ขนมจำนาวเชียงมวยปอนตามใบโดยสมนมเรื่องได้กรมประชาญาคดาบานตะตัวยกหมอดออสไลด์ตามบทบังหายระบอลูกในขนมซอนเซกสายมุนนี้คือจะสบายเพียรอยในสกเดมองกอบระบอกกรมประสาญากันดาเตอร์บานอันวอดเขาบรรทายในเมียนภายเกี่ยวมาภายกลางปีเพียรอยเซงติดอยู่ชัวหนึ่งในอยู่จุดนั้นมันบานอันวอดตามสกเดสมไรระบอกกรมประสาญากันดาตีเมียนมูลหายมวยได้กิเลสหลังจิตตูเต๋อนุกิธาสกเดสมไรระบอกกรมประสาญากันดานั้นมันจองกระตับเกยเอาเพียกีจำนวนนั้นเตอร์ตายอันวอดนุตีบาจุดนั้นนี่ลูกพันโยยังดมได้บา
ชมพูอัตราในพิพิธภัณฑ์นี้จึงกระทาจำนวนจีมวยโดยจำจองเหมือนเจ้าคือท่าอัตราจะสบายเพียรอยในขนมรูปเพียบมวยได้สกเดย์มังกรยิงมันจองกระตาปากเก็ตคือชี้อัตรามวยได้มีลักษณะขบุดฉะนั้นมีในท่าจะตะเพียบนี้พิกีทางกรรมกรอยู่จุดทางสักฤกษ์คือกฎมีการตุกจัดจิตรันตะเลกาบอสไลด์ระบบทางกรมประสาทอย่างกันได้ ตำตำเคียงได้คือยังก็มันพลิกหรือก็บัดพเนจมือมันเคยจะปูกะลาอัตราได้ทำมันมีการอนุวัตนุเตจมพูทำมาพีเป็นปีที่โรยเทียบเบียร์มอปีให้พอเลยนั่นคือยังกระตาตีมุ้ยคือเดือดซาตายรัชนาสมปองในการประกาศกรมประชาพยุนี่คือยังคือการกัดสกัดได้ดาวิได้ทำมันจองกระตาปกติเหมือนเช่นคือบัดตามและขณะฉบับพิกีได้มันอนุวัตมันจองอนุวัตคือกฎมีสิทธิ์ แต่ตามเพลย์ฉบับหนึ่งขนมกาดปฏิเสธมันอันวัดในขนมระยะเปรย์ปรำใบทั้งไงในไทยฝึกการนั้นให้ประสมกอดด่าให้คือสิริมงคลนั้นคือมันมีสปอร์พิบอันวัดเตะจมพัวกระดาษพิบนี้ถ้าตามมีในการล่างประตอบปีนึงมาเพย์ปรำปีพิโรยนี้มีมีนเซนาริโอฉันที่มุ้ยคือจมพัวพิกี้ได้กดไอกระพิบนี้ขนมกาโจจากนี้ดอสไลด์โดยไอเตลเลอร์การสมบัตินึงคือกดฝึกการจิตใจคณียังเต้คือกดดอกไอจบในขนมรูปนึงแต่ยังอันมีตันไหนแต่ตามมีนกลุ่มรัฐบาลเต้กรณี ยังทบลือไปทางพิกีมาชมนาจีปีนั่นคือมีนาพิกีมันอันวัดแต่มาดองโดยสมน้ำเรื่องอ่อนนี่คือวิจัยปัญหากลวยบารมได้ให้การในดาวมันอันวัดพิจารณาขึ้นอยู่จุดได้กดอันวัดแต่ตามเคยสมบัตินั่นในปีดามในยุจุมันบานอันวัดโดยเช่นกรมประสานงานกันดาวเรียนวิทยาการไอดำไปบังคับบัญชีเดือนในยุจุทันทีหรือเต๋อบ้าง
ฉะนั้นนี่คือมินสินหัวฉลาดแต่ดัมตุกมาคางกรมประสาอย่างกันดาวแต่ตามเพลย์ฉบับคือมินเอทาในเปย์ดัพิกีมันอันวัตตามสกเรย์สำหรับบกกรมประสาอย่างกันดาว คือบางสัตว์เอาพิกีมาค้างติดกดเพื่อแค่ทำวิธีในการอุตสาหกรรมหรือเชื่อกฎกรรมแต่ตามในเตวิธีให้บริษัทในกฎประตามเตวิธีคือกฎกรรมนั่นคือกฎกรรมสอบฉบับคือบางสัตว์เอาพิกีกดเพื่อกฎกรรมสอบฉบับให้บริษัทบาร์กดมันเพื่อกฎกรรมเต้คือกดมีนชิมเรื่องการโยกบีบีนี้บรรโตเตตุลาการบรรทันติด
ดิฉันเองส่วนทางแต่ตาวิจิบรรทุกระบบคางกรมประสาอย่างกันดาหรือก็บรรทุกปอบพิกีคือตามและขณะฉบับคือมีนาวิกิจีเพื่อการระบบพิกีแต่ทางเตรียมโยกสนมเรื่องนั้นกระดอสลายบรรทออติดเพื่อก่อจัดวิธีในการแก้อุตสาหกรรมตามรูปแบบกฎกรรมนั้นตามดำเนินการในการดอสลายวิเวียนการระบบกรมประสาอย่างกันดาขนมลูกคืนมีนการกำหนดทางอย่างยุ่งยากเป็นภัยไงนั่นเป็นสิ่งใดสำหรับในจำนวนนี้ลูกบ้านมหันในขนมสันสกสายมุนนี้ แต่ปอนจะนึงโกตกรรมจะเรือรุงจากกันเดนั้นคือทางโกตกรรมระยะเปิดดอกทั้งไงนั้นกรมประสาญากันดาเราคืนทางมีการขัดบองประมาณเกี่ยวห้าสิบหมื่นดอลลาร์หรือกันล้านเหรียญดอลลาร์ได้เกี่ยวเป็นจบทวิการสมานังการจำหน่ายระบบกรมประสาญากันดาขนมระยะเปิดมุชนามบ่าในจำนวนนี้คือเกี่ยวคุณสมบัติมุ้ยระบบกรมประสาญากันดาได้ช่วยขนมการดอสไลการนี้เอาเป็นเรือนดำเนินการดอสไลวิเวียนนั้นน้อมเอามีการจำหน่ายอย่างในโยชุกโดยเกี่ยว บอกเล็กในยุจิกบ่านี่คือเชียร์อาการปันสมานบ่อยยิงเตะให้อันนี้คือยิ่งไปแต่เลยเซตเตะมวยดาวมินรุ่งจักรเดย์มวยบานโจติเชียร์กรมหุ่นดาในขนมตีปซาพิหุ่นบอกปฏิกรรมเชียร์ไปยิงให้เซตเตะบอกกรมหุ่นนั้นแบบสับสายจิตซาทีละนั้นคือมินจำนวนคือปุ๊บเชียงชัยแต่เตียบบ่าดาซาแต่รุ่งจักรนั้นคือทมเชียงให้จมพัวอาการปีนัดบ่อยยิงนี่คือทาประสันดายิงช่วยต่อสายกฎกรรมบานแต่มวยหรือก็ปีเตะคือมีนายทา ยังช่วยสนซ่อมแต่ตีบอยยังนึกบานฉลาดต่างพิกีทางการเมืองอยู่จุดทางการอยู่ให้ชมพูตัดเพียบนี้เอาไว้ได้ยังจ้องเธอนี้แต่ไงกล้าวยิ่งกว่านักเก็ตเมื่อท่าสนมเรื่องกรมประสาอย่างกันดาฉน้ำปีปอนดับใบคือยังดอกไซสรบคือปีรอยแปดสิบกรัมสนมเรื่องในขนมนั้นคือมีกฎกรรมฉลาดให้อัตราบัญชีเอชุดคือกฎกรรมบอยยังนั้นเชียร์ตูเต้คือมีนไปเชียร์กฎหมายชุบกฎหมายกรุ๊ปตามนั้นคือแปดสิบเอร้อยอันเช่นเมื่อท่ายังบานช่วยฉลาดในขนมเจรจาทำไมจะบัญชุบก
ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលគឺចាប់តាំងពីបង្កើតដំបូងនៅឆ្នាំ2003រហូតដល់ឆ្នាំ2009ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលទទួលជំនួយហិរញ្ញវត្ថុហ្នឹងពីអង្គការពលកម្មអន្តរជាតិ ILO បាទហើយពីឆ្នាំ2009មកដល់ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2014នេះគឺពីធនាគារពិភពលោកនៅខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2014ហ្នឹងលោកបានលើកឡើងមួយនេះថាក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលនឹងប្រឈមមុខទៅនឹងកង្វះថវិកាចំពោះមុខតើក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាក ផលប៉ះពាល់ដែលធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាងគេគឺប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ចរន្តសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់ប្រទេសរបស់យើងជាពិសេសនៅក្នុងពេលដែលវិស័យទំនាក់ទំនងវិជ្ជាជីវៈរបស់យើងហ្នឹងគឺនៅមានភាពរង្គោះរង្គើនៅឡើយនៅក្នុងវិស័យការងារនេះនេះជាការបារម្ភទាំងស្ថាប័នហើយជាការបារម្ភរបស់ការាភិគីដែលមានប្រយោជន៍ពាក់ព័ន្ធខាងកម្មករនិយោជកខាងនិយោជកផងដែរហើយចំពោះតើតំណោះស្រាយដែលថាយើងមើលចំពោះទៅមុខហ្នឹងយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចគ ยังจังเอาเมียนกาโจร่วมปีรัฐาภิบาลตามระยะกันจับทาวิการถ รูปพิมพ์มือจิตคือการโชว์ร่วมปีครั้งอยู่ชั่วให้นางมูจำนวนไปจะอาจติดคือกรรมกรอยู่เช็คเงินสะชิบนี่คือเชียร์จะเนี่ยปราบปรามเสียบาระบอกกรมประสานอย่างกันดาลแต่ตามฉบับคือกดตัวเสียบาระต่างอ่อนนั่นคือดอกกระไทยให้จมพัวพิจิได้มีประโยชน์เปรียบปอมเซ็งเซ็งติดรู้คือแกทำมาจากจำนวนอันตรายชีพมีตีแกมีอภิวัตมูจำนวนกระดูเชียร์แกทำเนี่ยมันเชียร์ติงมูจำนวนของได้
ปัจจัยไว้ได้ยังเคยจะพูดเชียร์ลักษณะดำนอสไลจ์จำพวกมุกนั่นคือท่านักนงกลุ่มรู้นี้ตัวตายพิกี้บรรดาประเทศเชียร์ได้กู้อภิวัตน์นั้นแต่ดาวตุนตีสำคัญมีทางดาวก็ดาวเจตธรรมการชราจริงๆทุกอย่างโดยมันได้คือดำใบเอาเมียนรอนตะเพียบตามกลุ่มรุงแรงประทุกได้กรมประสานงานปนาเตอร์จำนายนั่นคือขนมมุชนามุชน้ำหาสมมือดอลลาร์บาทหอยลูกบานเมียนประสานในขนมสันสกัดสายตาจำนายนี้นั่งการไปให้จีดอกพรำพิโรยประทายมติดอาศัยจะเลือกสมนุ่มเรื่องได้การล้างได้
นี่จีจิตาตุตีระบอยยิงให้วิอาธานในขนมกรมรัตนามวยนี่คือไปให้เพียงได้ปัจจัยคือยิงเป็นเมื่อทุกการวิพีตมพมถาวิการพยิงคือร้อนจะตามแก่ละตมพมในสนมเรื่องจำนวนสนมเรื่องได้บางครั้งกรมประสานงานกันได้แต่ปีมุนเมาส์นั่นคือทายิงคืนให้ในนาฬิกาคือเบียบรรทออการลางระหดคือไปให้จีดับพรำพิโรยด้วยก่อนในขนมตุงกระบายกระบายนั่งได้
ខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណលោកសុកឡាវនាយកប្រតិបត្តិមូលនិធិក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលដែលបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យខ្ញុំបានជួបសម្ភាសដោយផ្ទាល់នៅពេលនេះបាទសូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលាលោកសុកឡាវបាទសូមជម្រាបលាបាទព័ត៌មានលឿនរហ័សច្បាស់លាស់និងស៊ីជម្រៅវិទ្យុបារាំង AFE กมิธีนี้สหกาอุปถัมภ์ดอยอสกินาลกินาลมวยสำหรับการชื่อจบจับมวยกินาลอีบุยสำหรับเชียบาลห้ามกริทหล่อกัมพูชีไลฟ์กรุงพันธินีรับรองอายุชีวิตตีมวยในกัมพูชีซีมองอันตรีปิดสุพเพรังสุพเพจอบหนึ่งรุมนีธานาตยาจิธานสูตรปิดสำหรับลูกเนี่ยอากุลลีมิงโฮดาบาริจัมในตีพิยูประจำทั้งไงสำหรับหยุบนี้ประกาศอันตรายประจำไง ปุ่ยเตรียมอิสลามโจรนิยมจีฮัดนิกายสนิทเนอร์อิรังบานนกมปงปุงเรื่องตีตั้งหนึ่งโรลเจอร์มุกจินเนตในขนมเพียงครั้งหลายประเทศเนื่องจากบอลจอบพรมแดนจีมวยประเทศซีรีส์ขนมระยะเปลือยตายสายสับปะรดใบมองจงกรายนี้กรองใบทำไมเตี้ยบานแถะขนมกับนับได้ปุ่ยจีฮัดกรมยุทธิอิรังก่อบานบัญชีท่าปุ่ยจีบานดอกตัวทอยจันปีตีกรองแต่งใบนุ่ดอยมูลละเฮตตะเต็ดมุนหนึ่งสำหรับโจเซเว่นบาตามนี้ตีเฮียนหนึ่งกรมกรุเปสปุ่ยเตรียมอิสลามสำนองจีบานสำหรับเน ដោយសារតែការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងប្រធានាធិបតីថ្មីរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនៅថ្ងៃទី20ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2017ដែលបានបញ្ជាឲ្យអង្គការទូតអាមេរិកជុនឃឺរីបានប្រមូលគ្រប់កម្លាំងដើម្បីដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិតាំងពីថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទី22មិថុនាមកលោកជុនឃឺរីបាន ចាញ់បំពេញទស្សនកិច្ចនៅតំបន់ដើមបូព៌ានៅប្រទេសអ៊ីរ៉ាក់ក្នុងថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនេះនិងបន្តមកនឹងបន្តដំណើរទៅកាន់អឺរ៉ុបដើម្បីបានជួបពិគ្រោះជាមួយប្រទេសជាដៃគូនិងសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តនៅក្នុងនីតិព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អន្តរជាតិថ្ងៃនេះយើងមានអន្តរាគមន៍ពីអៀងសុកមិញជម្រាបសួរសុកមិញចាស់ជម្រាបសួរមូនីកា ក្នុងរយៈពេលតែ48ម៉ោងក្រុមយុទ្ធជនអ៊ីស្លាមអ៊ីរ៉ាក់នឹងលវងបានដណ្ដើមយកក្រុងបានដល់ទៅ3ហើយគ្រប់គ្រងបែកខាងលិចប្រទេសបានទាំងស្រុងតែម្ដងមើលទៅដូចជាគ្មានអ្វីអាចខាំងទុកពួកជីហាតមិនឲ្យរលឆ្ពោះទៅរដ្ឋធានីបាតាតបានទេសុកមិញមើលទៅចាមែនហើយក្រុមទាហានរដ្ឋាភិបាលអ៊ីរ៉ាក់នឹងក៏បានទទួលស្គាល់ដែរថាបានដកថយមែនពីក្រុងទាំង3នោះក៏ប៉ុន្តែគឺជាតាក់ទិកតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ ប៉ុន្តែបើយើងស្ដាប់មើលនៅឃើញទំហំនៅលើជាក់ស្ដែងនៅលើសមរភូមិវិញគឺមិនដូចនេះទេកាលពីថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ពួកជីហាតបានដណ្ដើមគ្រប់គ្រងតំបន់ប៉ុស្តិ៍ត្រួតពិនិត្យព្រំដែនជាមួយនឹងស៊ីរីបន្ទាប់មកទៀតក៏បានវាយយកតំបន់រ៉ូតប៉ាចម្ងាយប្រមាណតែ150គីឡូម៉ែត្រប៉ុណ្ណោះពីព្រំប្រទល់ប្រទេសយ៉រដានីហើយនៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យម្សិលមិញព្រំប្រទល់យ៉រដានីក៏យកបានក្រុងពីរទៀតក៏ធ្លាក់ក្នុងកណ្ដាប
อัลอันบาเพียงข้างเล็กในประเทศจามูลในจีบิเซดอมบอนในประมุขดมอย่างสำคัญแต่ได้ปวดรัดเอระจนกันนิกายสีนุคือทัดในเลือดได้ปวดชีฮัตอีระหนึ่งเลวองได้หายกัดทาอีไอไอเอลไฮ ปุจิฮันในปีนี้คือในจุดหมายใต้ประมาณ50 กิโลเมตรปนอปีรัฐนี้ก็ปัจจัยการรู้ตัวมุกดันดันยกที่กรงบาดดาแต่มันร้องหัดโดยเชี่ยบรรทอยหรือบื้นบรรเทงปัจจัยนี้เบสันตามแนวิเทียโมนิกาคิดทาตุ่มร้องในสัปปัญหาจุดตะซะปุนิชวนการตระกาผงเรื่องมูลฐานจึงกล่าวบานเรื่องมอมคลังสันให้แนววิเทียคลาดเทียดโยธาปุจิฮัดกงปงแต่ปลายจุดตะซะจ้องบังการดับบอลในคางและนี้ เธอทวีในจันทร์ลอร์เวียงซีรีหนึ่งเอระเอาคลายแต่เชี่ยรอดมงกัดรอดมวยรบบอิสลามเอระหนึ่งเลวงหรือก็จังปลายคลายดับบอลคางเล็กนี้เอาเตยเชี่ยดับบอลสวายัดให้จำในในคางจึงก็เชี่ยดับบอลสวายัดรบบอจนเชี่ยเกือกได้
คือขนมสถานเพียบใดปุจิฮัตเมียนสันตุคลังนี้ได้ลูกจอนเคอรี่อันเชิญเตอร์บังเป็นตุสนาเกตดอกกัวเพียบอาลมวยเนยติกรองบาดดาเนยไทยจันนี้แต่มาดองขนมกรอบคันตุสนาเกตมุจมปีเอจิปยอกดานีเบลซิกหนึ่งบารังแต่ลูกจอนเคอรี่บานปอมนอบดับนอสไรไว้เอาอิระอสักเหม็นจันเนเปนี้ลูกจอนเคอรี่ตระการจำหน่ายเปรีเลียดอกเตอร์มวยสัปดาห์หนึ่งขนมเจสนาเกตมุจมหนึ่งขนมดับบอนหนึ่งเนรบคือขนมกำบัดทอจิปิเซปิกรัว จมวยนังประเทศจีไดกูประเทศจีสมปองนมัดโรคดำน้ำสลายตามเพลย์นโยบายเอาวิบัติเอระโลกไตรจูปิเพียซาจมวยนังโลกนโยรัฐมนตรีเอระนังดำน้ำรัฐบาลมวยจำนวนเตี้ยกับปีประมาณมามวนหนึ่งเต็งนั้นให้มียานเตี้ยดำน้ำอเมริกเมกเลิกนี้คือเมกจมวยนังสมเปียนอเมริกจ้องเหม่งจ้องเหม่งโจจีปิเซนุเอาโลกนโยรัฐมนตรีเอระโลกนูรีอามาลิกิบังการรัฐบาลบังรูปบังรวมเชียดปีพรุ่งสหรัฐอเมริกตามระยะสำเร็จระบบโลกประเทศเนเธอร์แลนด์บาราโอบามาบันปัญโยธาวิบัติเอระนี่คือมัน trai cho chênh pi đầm này nu lô promok ka tu sarat amrek ban bang ha pi promien te khang irat ha lô maliki trai tai bang ka ratthaphibal ru muay dai mien samasapheap niyobai chi neak niyobai nikai sinit phong si it phong kuok phong ning kris phong dambei aich sat sa chiet ban ka pi nei pi ti krong ka nu lô John Kerry ban ampiu nei oy promok ratthaphibal ira chumneak oy os nei ka rư al nei ka bai chai sasana doy mon trai cho sngiem rong cham chumnuoy rư ko antarakom pi amrik te pi pruoh teang ni keu mon aich ban totuol chok chai lai vibat ira pen ni hai ka stuh lang nei puok tiem chi hat nikai sinit keu mon men chi kom hos robos sarat amrik lai ni keu chi ka avai dai la amrik kompong te ka pia khluon hai monika ni ko mon men chi leuk ti 1 dai amrik rih kun ratthaphibal ira kompong kan amnai dich nei Washington បាទឈិនតនធ្លាប់បានធ្វើការរិះគន់ជាញឹកញយប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលអ៊ីរ៉ាក់ជំនះឲ្យអស់នៃការរើសអើងនៃការបែកចែកសាសនានេះឯងនៅយុគមីនីទៀតលោកបារ៉ាអូបាម៉ាដែលបានជួបពិភាក្សាជាមួយនឹងលោកប្រធានាធិបតីបារាំងរួចហើយតាមទូរស័ព្ទនោះក៏បានប្រកាសតាមកញ្ចក់ទូរទស្សន៍ CNN ថាមិនមែនមហិទ្ធិឫទ្ធិគ្រប់កំភ្លើងអាមេរិកទេដែលជាអ្នកដែលអាចថែរក្សាប្រទេសអ៊ីរ៉ាក់ឲ្យមានការរួបរួមគ្នាឡើងវិញនោះអាមេរិកដែលធ
ដោយសារតែអាមេរិកបានបង្ហាញពីប្រមាណទឹកថ្ងៃទី28មិថុនាឆ្នាំ2013ឡើងខ្ពស់ខ្លាំងចំពោះការកើនឡើងសំណុំរឿងនៅឆ្នាំ2014ដែលផ្ដុំគ្នាបានជាសញ្ញាដល់ខ្ញុំបានជួបសម្ភាសដោយផ្ទាល់បាទជុំវិញដំណើរការក្រុមហ៊ុនអាមេរិកពេលនេះកំពុងស្វាស្វែងរកដំណោះស្រាយឲ្យអ៊ីរ៉ាក់តាមផ្លូវនយោបាយជាជាងប្រើកម្លាំងបាយពលគឺអន្តរាគមន៍យោធាប៉ុន្តែចុះហេតុអីបានជាអ៊ីរ៉ង់
រីកគុណឥតឈប់ឈរលើចំហអាមេរិកថាកំពុងរកមធ្យោបាយជ្រៀតចូលទន្ទ្រានទឹកដីអ៊ីរ៉ាក់ជាថ្មីទៅវិញដូច្នេះសុកមិញមូនីកាតាំងពីចលនាជីហាតនៅអ៊ីរ៉ាក់បានស្ទុះឡើងខ្លាំងមកអ៊ីរ៉ង់នឹងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបាននិយាយចូលគ្នាវិញពីព្រោះពីមុនមកពួកគេតាំងពីនេះគឺមិនដែលមានទំនាក់ទំនងការទូតអីនឹងគ្នាទេអស់ជាង40ឆ្នាំ ពីព្រោះទាំងពីរនាក់ត្រូវការប្រយុទ្ធប្រឆាំងនិងសត្រូវរួមដោយគ្នាគឺពួកភេរវនិយម ក៏ប៉ុន្តែតាមការពិតទៅនោះមូនីកាអ៊ីរ៉ង់ដែលមានរដ្ឋាភិបាលជាអ្នកស៊ីអ៊ីតដូចជាអ៊ីរ៉ាក់ដែរមិនដែលមានជំហរជាក់លាក់ណាមួយជាមួយនឹងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកជុំវិញវិបត្តិនៅអ៊ីរ៉ាក់នេះទេ ដូច្នេះប្រតិកម្មថ្មីនេះគឺគ្មានអ្វីគួរឲ្យភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលឡើយអាមេរិកដែលចង់ធ្វើអន្តរាគមន៍ក៏ត្រូវអ៊ីរ៉ង់រិះគន់អាមេរិកហៅឲ្យដើរតួសំខាន់ក្នុងការស្ថាបនាអ៊ីរ៉ាក់រួមឲ្យរួមរស់គ្នាចម្រុះជាតិសាសន៍ស្ដារសន្តិភាពស្ដារស្ថិរភាពក៏ត្រូវរងការរិះគន់ទៀតថាអាមេរិកខ្វះឆន្ទៈក្នុងការប្រយុទ្ធប្រឆាំងនឹងពួកភេរវនិយមរឿងរិះគន់មានច្រើនណាស់ហើយសូម្បីតែអ៊ីស្រាអែលដែលធ្លាប់តែ ចូលធ្វើអន្តរាគមន៍នៅអ៊ីរ៉ាក់គឺបានត្រឹមតែពង្រឹងអ៊ីរ៉ង់លើឆាកអន្តរជាតិតែប៉ុណ្ណោះសម្រាប់អ៊ីស្រាអែលទាំងស៊ូនីតទាំងឈីអ៊ីតសុទ្ធតែជាសត្រូវនឹងអាមេរិកទាំងអស់បើជួយមួយណាក៏មិនរួចដែរគឺមានតែការសងសឹកបកលោកមកវិញតែប៉ុណ្ណោះនៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងអ៊ីរ៉ាក់នេះមូនីកាអ្នកដែលត្រូវអាមេរិកគឺប្រឈមនឹងស្ថានភាពដ៏លំបាកបំផុត ប្រធានាធិបតីអាមេរិកកំពុងតែជាប់ហុងនឹងជំរើសដែលមិនអាចទៅរួចចំនួន2ទី1គឺការធ្វើអន្តរាគមន៍បន្ទាប់ពីដកទ័ពចេញបានជាង2ឆ្នាំនិងទី2គឺការឈរនៅស្ងៀមមើលពួកជីហាតឡើងដៃវាគឺជាជំរើសមួយដ៏លំបាកបំផុតហើយនៅទីបំផុតគឺមានតែផ្លូវកណ្ដាលទេដែលអាមេរិកត្រូវជ្រើសរើសដើរគឺមិនបញ្ជូនទ័ពទៅថ្មើរជើងទៅធ្វើអន្តរាគមន៍មែនតែបញ្ជូនកម្លាំង ដល់ទៅ300នាក់ដែលសុទ្ធសឹងតែជាអ្នកឯកទេសជាទីប្រឹក្សាជើងឆើតទៅជួយអំពាក់អំពន់ទាហានទាអ៊ីរ៉ាក់និងមិនចុះសមរភូមិឡើយហើយក៏មិនច្រានចោលទាំងស្រុងដែរការធ្វើអន្តរាគមន៍តាមផ្លូវអាកាសដោយដែលយើងធ្លាប់ជួបនៅព័ត៌មានជារឿយៗមកហើយនោះអរគុណសុកមិញចំពោះបទអន្តរាគមន៍នៅថ្ងៃនេះស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបារាំង AFP ពិភពលោកស្ថិតនៅក្នុងដែនរបស់លោកអ្នក
លោកអ្នកនាងកំពុងស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFI
បតយុកាសាលាបឋមសិក្សាពេជ្រមកុដមានសិស្សានុសិស្សប្រមាណជា
100 នាក់ដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងភូមិទួលមាសឃុំអរិយខ្សាត់ស្រុកលវីអែមខេត្តកណ្ដាលសាលាបឋមសិក្សានេះមានចម្ងាយប្រមាណជា 2 គីឡូម៉ែត្រប៉ុណ្ណោះពីរាជធានីភ្នំពេញ ប៉ុន្តែសាលាដែលមាន3បន្ទប់មួយនេះគឺកំពុងខ្វះខាតជាច្រើនគ្មានឡើយបណ្ណាល័យថ្នាក់មត្តេយ្យសិក្សាទីកន្លែងសម្រាប់កុមារលេងកំសាន្តនិងសូម្បីតែរបងសាលាក៏គ្មានដែរហើយពេលខ្លះគ្រូបង្រៀនតែម្នាក់ឬពីរនាក់ត្រូវបង្រៀនបឋមសិក្សាទាំងមូលក៏មានបើទោះបីជាមានស្ថានភាពមិនសូវអំណោយផលក៏ដោយក៏នាយកសាលាមិនលើកឡើងថាបច្ចុប្បន្នសិស្សានុសិស្សមានចំនួនកើនឡើងគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់ចំណែកឯគុណភាពសិក្សាវិញក៏មិនអន់ដ
មានចំណាយត្រឹមតែ២គីឡូម៉ែត្រប៉ែកខាងការរាជធានីភ្នំពេញឆ្លងតាមដរអរិយស័ក្តិទៅត្រង់យើងនឹងឃើញសាលាបឋមសិក្សាមួយដែលមានឈ្មោះថាពេជ្រមង្គតសាលាពេជ្រមង្គតដែលមានតែបង្គោលខ្លោងទ្វារនិងមិនមានឡើយរបងព័ទ្ធជុំវិញប៉ុន្តែសាលានេះបានផ្តល់ការសិក្សាដល់កុមារតូចៗនៅក្នុងភូមិចំនួន104នាក់សម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2014នេះ
ចំពោះនៅសាលានេះបើសិនជាយើងមានសម្ភារៈគ្រប់គ្រាន់យើងមានអាគារស្អាតមានប្រដាប់លេងអីត្រឹមត្រូវស្អាតខ្ញុំថាសិស្សក៏វាមិនអាចទីអញ្ចឹងដែរមុខតែច្រើនដូចតែសាលាផ្សេងដែរអញ្ចឹងនេះឯងមុននេះចាក់ដីនេះខ្ញុំហៃលុយជាជនដែរខ្ញុំដើរសុំជាជនឡើងទៅអ្នកណាបួនប្រាំពាន់ទៅអ្នកណាមួយម៉ឺនអ្នកណាសុំមួយឡានអ្នកណាជួយពីវិឡានអញ្ចឹងទៅក៏បានសាលាបឋមសិក្សាដែលមានតែមួយខ្នងបីបន្ទប់មួយនេះគឺត្រូវបានស
บสันยังมีระบบควบจุมไว้นี่นะยังสูทายเป็นสังไงโดยซาบานครู
เจียตูเตอร์ที่ก็สมควรคืนท้าสลาบทอมศึกษาเมียนตีทะเลสำหรับกุมารุเลงอุปกรณ์กำสร้างสำหรับกุมารหนึ่งเครื่องเลือกตัวเช็ดเซนเทียดได้เจอเครื่องตะเกียงกุมารคล่องการศึกษาปัญญาสลาปิดมงกุฎมวยนี้มันเมียนลอย
ในยุคการสลาบัตทอมศึกษาเป็นมงกุฎในสไลงูนสวรรณาราสลาเกมีนเนี่ยเลี้ยงได้โตตะโยเชิงเมาปีตักสะอาดน้ำเมาเกเทอร์เนี่ยแกให้ร่มเนี่ยจะเนี่ยมูนเลี้ยงได้ขบเมาเชิงเลี้ยงสมัยยำนมให้ยำนมให้เลี้ยงได้สบู่ให้โจเหียนเชิงเลี้ยงเตอร์ตะยำมูนตะตึ้งนมเลี้ยงได้ยังให้ตะก้นกินเป็นกรุบกรอน
ให้ดูซาสลาเห็นนี้ลาโบเลียนไลน์นั่งวิ่งอัดเมียนนี่เรียกว่าให้แล้วตะโกนมวยนั่งกระดิ่งลางเตะจนหกจุกบ้านน่ะมวยอ่ะไงให้มวยนั่งอัดขวานขณีเต้ไว้จะบัดแต่เมียนจุงนาจะรีทันีขนมปิ้งปนตาสลาได้ช้ำคลาสตะบ้านหลิดจักดงโบหลิดจักเปลี่ยนไข่เปลี่ยนมวยนี้คือมันเป็นไลน์ปานาไลน์หนึ่งขณะมาเต้ศักษา
เจ้าไม่ยังนี้ไม่เอาระบบเราสบายเหยียบจอมโกนมาเหยียบในกองพลาสติกเจ้าใบน้อยอะไรผลลัมลางเงือบไปได้จะได้เลยจะได้จะนั่งจุดไอ้ปวดได้หลายยุคจอเรียนหายปวดอะไรในมาเลงหลาจังไปยังกระทาบังการบันนาไลนึงมุ้ยตัวเชียวมันเมียนบันนาแร่นักน้องเรื่องกระดอยก็อาเกะเตียงไฟโจมโมหุกเทียบมันจะอ่านใครนะโจมโมหุกอยู่ยูเต้ปวดปวด
เนี่ยเสียเปียแต่เห็นตานะซูมมันจะจุนท้าสลาได้เนื้อชิริทนีพนมเป็นแต่เมื่อเตอร์ฮะโดเชียกับสัตว์มวยนี้ทุลอบเมียนประวัติกรูมันเนี้ยบงเรียนสับเป็นแตงมาทอมศักษามาดองรุ่ยมาเฮยเนี่ยบงเรียนนู้กูเนี่ยยากาสลาสับทั้งไงนี่แต่มาดองเรามองจริงเลยแถมดอกเนื้อจังจันยังไงเรามองมันดับมันจริงเสียจังเมื่อเตอร์สับเพียบทำไมเมียนดังทาขนมนั่งเอาเมียนถุยตีมวยตีปีไปดัดนะตีใบนั่งยังไอ้กุ้งมวยตีบุญจ้าตีแถมกุ้งมวยตีประมวยเบียกระเตอร์ตะบุญ นังกอดอับมือตัวท่าแต่ได้แต่ได้ก่อนแจ๊ดที่ยกโดนเฉลยไ
ปเป็นน้องเลิศโอ้เม็ดยืนเลิศมือเลิศทางช่วยในทางอ้ำ
ไม่นกพล
ัดเลยจะเอาเด็กจะเอาให้กูไปตรวจเช็คฟองกูไปตรวจ
เรื่องแม่ท่าเป็นไงแม่ท่าอวดตัวน้องแม่แม่ท่ายืนบุหรี่นังอ้อยเหรอโอ้จ้องไปมีนคลางโลลางเลยยืนทอดวิอาทำบ้าได้จ้ะชายยืนบุหรี่เฉินหนักวิอัดเตอร์บอลจงยิ่งได้กำลังบับปะทัวยืนนั่งวิอัดครบปัญจัญอาซาครบปะยืนมีนกาคว้าฉันแล้วไอ้จังอ่ะจังปุกอดอาบองมาจำนวนได้แต่แล้วมองไปยังไง
ปัญจัยอย่างนั้นก็ได้เนี่ยปีปัจจุบันมีครูบังเรียนจำนวนปีเนี้ยนั่งเนียกามเนี้ยได้กำปุ้งบ่มราการในขนมสลาบทอมสักสานี้ได้สะทัดในขนมพุ่มตัวเมียคมอะไรสักสรกเลวีแอนแค่คนดาว
อันนี้จำตัวในตู้นะ
เดือนนั้นเดือนตรงนั้นเด
บางในเยปีซาซานุสวิงนิยกาซาลาดามินดามกมนาดนลือตึกใดนิแตมดองบางในดังท้ากมากมาคือสดสังแต่มินดามกมนาดเจนปีกรัวซาได้เหมือนเซิงมินจิวเพียบทูเทียนุเตโดยเช่นนี้นำใบการบรรทอยอัตรานิกาชบในกรุปตัวหนึ่งสวามัยบางดาวโปรโมซาซานุสปีเตะเนเปิลประเพลิมหนังหลักจุนจูนตลอดตึกเตะเวงกราวเปิลเจนปีซาลาเนมังดับมวย
ล้มล้างบางก้อนยังมาดอซาลาเมาดับมวยยังดักไม่หน้าตามเตะตะกริ่งเฮยยงกระทายยงสดายกันนักยงอดผังดักเมงแต่เนื้อแจ้งง่ายหัดจะอดจังเหมียนเชี่ยวแซ่บขณะตีมวยนังมองให้ครอตองที่จังให้เดาส่งเพลย์ง่ายให้สำคัญอ่ะแต่ลับตัวเป็นเมาดับมวยให้ครัวขอมันกระด้านนะดักสบองยังไม่เห็นด่าเฉยนี่ด่าแต่มาจำนวนโต้ได้ยงกระทายยงดักหวยยงด่าเฉยท่านยงโยงอดหวยตะบองอ่ะดักเป็นสังไงยงด่ามาเป็นมาเป็นมอง
ประตูใบจีแบบนากระดาษสลับเป็นมังกรในจับดอกกาศึกษาบรมดอกซาซานุสตุยโต้แตงปีเวียนดอกดายโปกือเวียนพรักหนึ่งเวียนทั้งไงหรือเสียดูท่อมาได้ดอกได
้ให้มวยเทียบตาสัญญาเงินมาเตยละโอมอ้อยเมนครูประจำในสลามมาเตยให้เข้มยิ่งจ้องบ้านหลังนั้นจ้องบ้านมาเตยสหกรมนั่งไปอาเอาอาโกนและออดขบอายุเวียบสวมมาอามสระให้นมวยเมียนมาเตยกาปังเหียนกอรลูนได้ได้ใช้กานาเมียนมาเตยได้เยอะมันแผลปีระเบียบอามระเบียบตะเซกอคอกระเคืองเงยยันเฮานักน้องมาชั่งน้ำตาโกปุกอดอาจะเซอโซโคดอโซอบาดไหนให้นั่งจะเซสระอาดอสระอบาดไหนบรรทัดเราไปโจตะตีมวยเว้นพวกกวาดบรรทัดแกรบยังยังจับกระดาษบังเหียนสระตีมวยแต่มดอยังกามบังเหียนบางยังคือเติมตามกรรมวิธีตอนเราหัวไงยังบังเหียนตอนกรรมวิธีเดซ่าอาณาตีมวยแบบโจมาเรียนนั่งวิอัดเมียนเจโคโคสะอาดใสใสตั้งอ่อนยังยังควันเราปังเรียนนั่งวิจารยะไปจังตีคลายบานพวกกวาดแจ้งเขายังอาจับโซเมเรียนที่มือ
ອາຍຸປະການມະໄຕນະຄະນະຈັ່ງຄູກອດອາກໍາລັດອາຍຸຍາມຊ្នាំຮືມ4ឆ្នាំຈຶ່ງອາດເຈົ້າມະໄຕຄຸມໃສງຍັງມັນດັງບາຄຸມນີ້ບາຊັ້ນຈະມີອາຕົງອາຍຸປານປັ້ນນັ້ນອາຄູໃນເມືອບາພັກພັກຍັງຈື່ວ່າວີອາດສາການໄດ້ທີ 1 ແມ່ເອີເວມີອາກາດຮົາຊີມັນມັນເມືອອາຕົນນັ້ນຈັ່ງຈັ່ງອາດປະລົມລາງຈັ່ງອາ1ຊ្នាំຈຶ່ງອາແຂມຊ្នាំຈັ່ງຄົນພາສະລາມາເຖິງບໍ່ໄດ້ມີເປງແຮວບ້ານມາພັກພັກໃຫ້ຍັງໃຊ້ປູກອດເມືອໃດ វាសុំតាំងពីជើងដើមឆ្នាំកាលណានឹងដោយសារការអត់ក្មេងដែលធ្វើអាយុហើយអត់ចូលរៀនអត់បានចុះឈ្មោះចូលរៀនជាងកាលនៅពួកគាត់នឹងហើយនឹងមកចំនួនទៀតបោះបងបោះបងពាក់កណ្ដាលឆ្នាំដោយសារមើលប្អូនឬម្ដាយរវល់អីចឹងឥឡូវពួកគាត់មកវិញអស់មកច្រើនហើយខ្ញុំគិតសង្ឃឹមថាឆ្នាំក្រោយនឹងអាចសិក្សាកើនហើយបើសិក្សាកើននោះខ្ញុំសប្បាយចិត្តខ្ញុំផឹងងងឯងនឹងផឹងដើម្បីក្មេងដើម្បីជាជនភូមិនឹងហេតុដែលបានខ្ញុំផឹងឫសិ
ីបឋមរហូតដល់ថ្នាក់វិទ្យាល័យដែលមានគ្រឿងគ្រប់សម្រាប់ការសិក្សាក៏ដោយក៏ប៉ុន្តែមិនសូវមានវត្តមានសិស្សចូលសិក្សានិងប្រើប្រាស់ឲ្យអស់លទ្ធភាពនៅគ្រឿងបរិក្ខារដែលបំពាក់នោះទេ
ព័ត៌មានទាន់ហេតុការណ៍បទយកការប្រកបដោយវិជ្ជាជីវៈទស្សនៈសារព័ត៌មានខ្មែរបទពិភាក្សាគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយផ្ដល់ជូនដោយ Visu Barang AFE ភូមិសាស្ត្រនយោបាយនៅថ្ងៃនេះអ៊ីសង់ហ្វុកសតានសូមបន្តសិក្សាទៅលើភូមិសាស្ត្រនយោបាយឥណ្ឌាតទៅទៀតដែលសូមលើកឡើងអំពីទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងឥណ្ឌានិងចិនសូមអញ្ជើញស្ដាប់ដូចតទៅ
ឥណ្ឌាដែលចាត់ទុកខ្លួនឯងថាជាមហាអំណាចតំបន់អាស៊ីខាងត្បូងមិនដែលទុកចិត្តចិនទេមិនទុកចិត្តចិនត្បិតថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំចិនរមែងតែសម្លាញ់ឃើញនៅមហិច្ឆតារបស់ខ្លួនទៅលើអាស៊ីខាងត្បូងដូចមានការលើកយកដែនដីទីបេមកកាន់កាប់នៅឆ្នាំ1951ជាឧទាហរណ៍ជាក់ស្ដែងស្រាប់ឥណ្ឌាក៏មិនភ្លេចដែរបរាជ័យដ៏អាម៉ាស់មុខរបស់ខ្លួននៅក្នុងសង្គ្រាមទប់ទល់នឹងការឈ្លានពានរបស់ចិននៅឆ្នាំ1962សង្គ្រាមដែលបានបន្សល់ទុកនៅបញ្ហាព្រំដែនរវាងមហាប្រទេសទាំងពីរតរហូតមកទល់សព្វថ្ងៃឥណ្ឌាប្រយ័ត្នណាស់ប្រយ័ត្នខ្លាំងនៅចំពោះមុខសកម្មភាពទូតយោធានិងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំចិននៅអាស៊ីខាងត្បូងនិងនៅក្នុងតំបន់ជុំវិញអាស៊ីខាងត្បូងដូចជានៅប៉ាគីស្ថានបង់ក្លាដេសនេប៉ាល់ប៊ូតុងម៉ាល់ឌីវស្រីលង្កានិងភូមាទីក្រុងយូដាលីចេះតែមានអារម្មណ៍ថាតាំងពីដើមមកចិនមានយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រឡោមព័ទ្ធប្រទេសខ្លួនអ្វីដែលធ្វើឲ្យឥណ្ឌាបារម្ភខ្លាំងជាងគេគឺការបង្កើតឡើងដោយថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំចិនជាបន្តបន្ទាប់នៅខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់សន្តិសុខមួយដែលពាក្យបារាំងគេហៅថា Collier de Perle ខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់សន្តិសុខដែលលាតសន្ធឹងពីឈូងសមុទ្រ Perle ទៅដល់មហាសមុទ្រ Pacific ដោយឆ្លងកាត់តាមសមុទ្រឥណ្ឌារាជទីក្រុងពេកាំងវិញអាងថាខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់សន្តិសុខនេះមិនមែនដើម្បីឡោមព័ទ្ធឥណ្ឌាទេតែដើម្បីការពារចរាចរណ៍នៃនាវាដឹកប្រេងការរបស់ខ្លួនមកពីភូមិភាគដើមបូព៌ាទីតើតែឥណ្ឌាមិនជឿហើយជាប្រតិកម្មឆ្លើយតបវិញបានទាំងយល់ព្រមធ្វើសមយុទ្ធរួមគ្នាជាមួយអាមេរិកជប៉ុនអូស្ត្រាលីនិងសិង្ហបុរីនៅក្នុងសមុទ្រឥណ្ឌានៅឆ្នាំ2007ទៀតផងនៅក្នុងបរិបទបែបនេះសំណួរដែលបាននឹងកំពុងបន្តចោទឡើងក្នុងអំឡុងពេលជាង2ទសវត្សរ៍ចុងក្រោយនេះគឺនៅទីបំផុតតើឥណ្ឌានិងចិនដែលកំពុងលេចត្រដែតឡើងនៅអាស៊ីនឹងคลายជាដៃគូឬមួយក៏មហាយៈអាស៊ីទាំងពីរនេះនឹងច្បាស់ជាមិនរួចពីប្រកួតប្រជែងគ្នាទ tu chi ya la ka doy neak phum sa vi tu chap arom khlang leung to lue tom neak tom dong do smok smaing rovieng india nang chen tbet no khong rueng ni tu ong mon men mien te pi te tae 3 rue 4 rop tieng amrik nang chipun phong india nang amrik ban nang kompong banto khit chit chul khnia ni riyak pel proman chnam chong kau ni ti khong washington ha doy chi chong leuk stui nâng chùm rũnh ấn đía ở chạp khai chi mà hà dịa nằm bây chui ảm rích nâng chui ấn đía khuôn anh khăn ca khắc túc ở tỷ bùl rồi bỏ chân nâu ở dì Pacific. ចំរឿងមិនចំនៅលើសាច់ការជាស្ដែងនឹងជាផ្លូវការឥណ្ឌានឹងចិនដែលបានបែកខ្នងដាក់គ្នាជាច្រើនឆ្នាំបានផ្ដើមសម្រួលទំនាក់ទំនងនឹងគ្នានៅចុងទសវត្សរ៍ទី80ការរលត់រលីទៅនៃសង្គ្រាមប្រជាបានជំរុញប្រទេសទាំងពីរឲ្យបោះបង់ចោលទំនាស់មនុស្សគុំវិជានិងសាររឺមើលឡើងវិញនយោបាយការបរទេសរបស់គេរៀងៗខ្លួនគួរគូបញ្ជាក់ត្រង់នេះបន្តិចថាឥណ្ឌាក៏ដូចចិនដែរ ហើយអធិភាពទៅលើការអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរហូតក៏ដូចចិនដែរឥណ្ឌាត្រូវការសិទ្ធិរាជភាពក្នុងគុំតំបន់និងត្រូវការបន្ធូរភាពតានតឹងនៅក្នុងទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយចិនដោយត្រូវទុកមួយឡែកសិនទំនាស់ព្រំដែននិងគំនុំគុំគួនពីអតីតកាលសហប្រតិបត្តិការសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងពាណិជ្ជកម្មគឺជាឧទាហរណ៍ជាក់ស្ដែងមួយនៃការសម្រួលទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងអតីតគូសត្រូវទាំងពីរនៅឆ្នាំ1990 ការផ្ដោះដូរពាណិជ្ជកម្មរវាងចិននិងឥណ្ឌាគឺជាទឹកប្រាក់មានប្រមាណតែ$2,000,000ដុល្លារប៉ុណ្ណោះតួលេខនេះបានកើនទៅដល់ $2,000,000នៅឆ្នាំ1999និងរហូតដល់ទៅ $60,000,000នៅឆ្នាំ 2010 គឺនៅក្នុងបរិបទសេដ្ឋកិច្ចដ៏ល្អបែបនេះហើយដែលនៅឆ្នាំ 2005 ឥណ្ឌានឹងចិនបានសម្រេចចុះហត្ថលេខាលើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនយោបាយដ៏សំខាន់មួយក្នុងខែមេសាឆ្នាំ 2005 ស្ដីពីភាពជាដៃគូយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដើម្បីសន្តិភាពនិងវឌ្ឍនភាពនយោបាយផ្សេងឥណ្ឌានឹងចិនយល់ព្រមលើកដំកើងអ្វីដែលគេហៅថាកិច្ចសន្តានាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដែលអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យភាគីនីមួយៗបញ្ចេញនិងផ្ដោះដូរមតិយោបល់ជុំវិញបញ្ហាសន្តិសុខក្នុងតំបន់និងក្នុងពិភពលោកមិនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យចិនកក់ក្ដៅចិត្តឥណ្ឌាបានទទួលស្គាល់ជាផ្លូវការអធិបតេយ្យនៃប្រទេសចិនទៅលើទីបេ នឹងបានសន្យាប្រាប់ចិនថានឹងគតុបមិនអោយជួនភៀសខ្លួនទីបេដែលរស់នៅលើទឹកដីឥណ្ឌាធ្វើសកម្មភាពនយោបាយប្រឆាំងនឹងចិនទីទេចិនវិញក៏ដូចគ្នាជាងដែរខិតខំនិយាយនឹងធ្វើយ៉ាងណាកុំអោយឥណ្ឌាខ្នក់ចិត្តតទៅទៀតនៅក្នុងនេះនៅឆ្នាំ 2005 នីអូកាសទីស្នាក់កិច្ចនៅឥណ្ឌានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីចិនសម័យនោះគឺវិនជាបៅបាននិយាយពន្យល់ថាក្នុងរយៈពេល 2200 ឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅនេះ ទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងចិននិងឥណ្ឌាមានលក្ខណៈល្អប្រសើរ 99.9% វិញជាបៅប្រហែលជាចង់និយាយថា 0.1% ដែលមិនល្អនោះគឺសង្គ្រាមរវាងប្រទេសទាំងពីរនៅឆ្នាំ 1962 នោះឯងដោយឡែកចិនក៏ឈប់កាន់ជើងផ្កាប់មុខប៉ាគីស្ថានដែលជាសត្រូវសួរពូជរបស់ឥណ្ឌាដូចពេលមុនទៀតដែរហើយនេះគឺជាសម្បទាននយោបាយមួយ ដែលធ្វើឲ្យឥណ្ឌាកក់ក្ដៅចិត្តខ្លាំងមែនទែនវិទ្យុបារាំង AFE ជាធម្មរៈភាសាផ្សាយមួយថ្ងៃ13ម៉ោងពីម៉ោង7ព្រឹកដល់ម៉ោង8យប់ដោយមានកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មាន3ម៉ោងក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃគឺពេលព្រឹកពីម៉ោង7ដល់ម៉ោង8ថ្ងៃរសៀលពីម៉ោង1ដល់ម៉ោង2ពេលយប់ពីម៉ោង7ដល់ម៉ោង8សូមកុំភ្លេចបើកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបារាំង AFE កៅសិពីមេហ្គាហឺតនៅភ្នំពេញនិងសៀមរាបកៅសិបួនចុចប្រាំមេហ្គាហឺតនៅប
ោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីយើងខ្ញុំសូមថ្លែងអំណរគុណចំពោះភក្តីភាពរបស់អស់លោកអ្នកនាងដែលបានតាមដានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFI កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងយើងរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងបានឈានដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយចាប់ពីម៉ោង8យប់នេះតទៅលោកអ្នកនឹងបានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីជាភាសាបារាំងកម្មវិធីជាខេមរៈភាសារបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងយើងនឹងវិលមកជួបលោកអ្នកនាងនៅម៉ោង7ព្រឹកស្អែកបន្តទៀតដែលកម្មវិធីដំបូងជាកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានពេញ1ម៉ោងខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណរសាដែលបានបញ្ជាផ្នែកបច្ចេកទេសនៅពេលនេះនាងខ្ញុំរិទ្ធមូនីកានិងសហការីវិទ្យុបារាំងសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលា។